How to change language, region, time and date in Windows 11. Windows 11 supports a wide number of languages, allowing you to read and write in the language of your choice. You can also change the region, time, and date to match your individual needs. On occasion, the time and date on your Windows 11 computer may be incorrect. This could happen for a variety of reasons. Perhaps you might have performed a fresh install, an update, or it may not have been set up correctly to begin with. It's possible that you'll need to adjust the time and date for a variety of reasons. This is how it's done. Right-click the time and date widget towards the right of the taskbar on the desktop screen. From the pop-up menu, select the Adjust Date, Time option. You'll be brought to a screen where you can change the date and time. Check to see if the option to set time automatically is turned on. If it is, turn it off by pressing the switch button. Proceed to the next step if it has already been turned off. Next, click the change option next to set date and time manually. You can now modify the date and time to whatever you want. Click the change button below to apply the changes you've made. That's all there is to it. Changes to the date and time have been successfully done. But how can we change the way the date looks? Scroll down until you reach related links on the date and time settings screen. You'll find the language and region option under it. Select it by clicking on it. You'll be directed to the region settings page. You can change the region and format of your device here. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and select your country or region. Click on Regional Format to show further options for changing the date and time format. Then select Change Formats from the drop-down menu. You can customize the calendar and time formats in this section. Click the time fields to change them. You have now changed the time and date format in Windows 11. But what if you need to change Windows language? We repeat the identical processes as when we wish to modify the time and date format. We have the Windows Display Language in the Language and Region zone. You can see what languages you have available by clicking on the selector. But what if the language you desire isn't included in this list? We'll need to install the language first. Select Add a Language from the drop-down menu. Find the language you're looking for. You can either scroll through the list or type the language or country name into the search bar. Only the languages with the icon have the option to change the Windows Display Language. Select the language you wish to install by clicking on it. Now press the Next button. Make sure Language Pack is checked in this area. Also, tick the box Set as my Windows Display Language to change the language of Windows 11. Click Install. After the installation is complete, you will need to sign out of your account or restart your computer in order for the modification to take effect. This is how you change the language of your Windows 11 display. If you found this video useful, please do not forget to like it and subscribe to the channel for more tech videos.